Choosing a painting contractor can be difficult, regardless of whether you are looking for interior or exterior work. Painting jobs contain a lot of work, and once a project has been started, it's hard to stop the process. Here are 5 things you need to do before deciding to choose a painting contractor. 1. Check their experience. Take a look at some of the previous jobs that the contractor has completed. Ask if they have done any similar work in the past and request photographs. You should make sure that they are licensed, bonded, and insured as well. 2. Understand your requirements. Before beginning to explore your options, make sure that you know what you are looking for. Draw up a list of all the different jobs that you need to be completed and make sure that you send it to each of the contractors that you contact. 3. Compare different offers. Make sure that you get several different quotes so that you can compare them. Try to avoid going with the cheapest option because the cheapest option is often the cheapest for a reason. Make sure that you pay close attention to the timescales that are mentioned. 4. Go with detailed pricing structures. All of the quotes that you receive should be final. This means that they should not be subject to change. They should also include an estimated timescale for project completion. 5. Review contract and warranty policy thoroughly. Pay close attention to the paperwork that you receive. Make sure that there are no clauses that detail things like potential additional costs for unexpected circumstances and that all of the necessary jobs are covered. A new look for your rooms can make your family feel relaxed and happy, but when it comes to hiring a painting contractor, there are some factors that you need to keep in mind. If you're currently looking for a reliable, dedicated, certified, and affordable painting contractor, contact us today to receive a free estimate and schedule an appointment.